Subscribe to our channel and click on the bell button to receive important financial updates faster than anybody else. Friends, welcome to another video on your channel Profit and Equities. In this video, we'll be talking about a crop protection solutions company where Rajnikant Shroff, the promoter, through his controlled entity Narka Chemicals, has silently accumulated close to a million shares. Please watch this video to know more. Now, the company in question is UPL Limited, which is available at Rs. 627.95 and the face value for it is 2. The symbol for it is UPL. Now, adverse investor sentiment has seen the promoter step in to increase his holding. Promoter Rajnikant Shroff, controlled entity Narka Chemicals, has bought close to a million shares worth Rs. 716 million in the current fiscal. A chunk of the purchase, that is 619,603 shares worth Rs. 418 million, was bought between September and October 5th. Now, the promoter's acquisition spree comes days after UPL announced its decision to acquire Arista Life Science for close to $4 billion. The acquisition of Arista is likely to complement UPL in terms of geographical, segment and product mix, according to a report by SDFC Institutional Equities. Analysts are also bullish on long-term prospects of UPL. The company has witnessed the positive effects of reduced channel inventory in most of the geographies it is present. There is a belief that the impact has just begun to kick in, reflected by strong demand in Latin America, is what a Motilal Oswal Securities report writes. HDFC Institutional Equities has also a positive outlook for the sector given that 74% of the country has seen normal rainfall this year. Now, the one-year chart reveals that this company has been an underperformer throughout the entire year. The market cap of the company is 31,984.17 crores, which indicates that the company is a large cap one. The EPS of 40.50 translates into a price to earnings ratio of 14.95, which is very cheap compared to the industry PE of 35.33. The price to book ratio of 3.3616 is also not wildly expensive. The company has a dividend yield of 1.27%, whereas the promoter holding for this stock stands at 30.25%. Now friends, please don't consider this to be a recommendation on our part. Please go ahead and do your own research. This and all of the content that you see on our channel is intended to be a piece of news. Thanks for watching, and if you have not yet subscribed to this channel, please consider doing so.